for canine eyes and interests. But are the dogs sold on it, or just their humans? Can dogs even make sense of the images on a TV? Can they understand pictures? Aren't they colorblind?
I'll have a lot of pet dog owners assume that their dog is colorblind. And the truth is that dogs do have color vision, but their color vision isn't the same.